Before I get started, I just wanted to show you something. We have a new addition to our campground. This place right here now belongs to my brother Don. Hey Don.
Hey.
He sold his house in Las Vegas. We bought this little thing from somebody that was leaving. He moved in over the weekend. Well, he's still moving in, but this is his new home, so we have another Floridian. Okay, back to it. I've had several people commenting and ask me questions about some things, and there's some things that I don't know jack about. One of the things I don't know anything about is winterizing. What do you got to go through to flush out your... I don't know anything about that. I live where it doesn't get cold enough to worry about it, and I refuse to live where I got to worry about it. So down here, we're below the frost line, so the ground never freezes. It never gets below freezing. So it's just not something I even think about. Somebody else was wondering about gas mileage when you're towing. I don't tow this. It's been sitting in this place for a year and a half. It'll be almost 2 years it's been in this park, and it's been a year and a half since it's been in this spot. I don't move it, so I have no clue. I can't help you with it. There was something else. Oh, I can't remember what it was, but if you have any questions about even basic little simple things that some of the newer people, like I wish people had told me about before I made a fool of myself, if you have any questions or issues about anything like that, go ahead and ask me, and I'd be more than happy to do a video. I may be full of crap, but at least I'll do a video on it. So that's it for now. Thanks.